Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video, and in today's video I am going to be installing my wig again, which is the same bob that I used like a few weeks ago. So yeah, that's what we are doing today. And as for my hair, I just did like a slick bag with a foaming lotion. I didn't use a gel. So the reason why I didn't braid my hair is because I'm actually going to do like box braids after this. So today's install is going to be like a quick install, one layer of ghost bond, because I'm planning to just wear this for like a few hours, and then I'm gonna take it off, wash my hair, and start braiding my hair. So first thing first, I'm taking some rubbing alcohol and a cotton ball, and I'm going to clean the perimeter of my hairline. So just clean this area here, get rid of like all the moisturizer that I have on my face so that the glue can have somewhere to stick. Here is my wig. I washed it like a few days ago. I didn't straighten it, but it's that bob. So I'm going to go ahead and put it on and secure the back comb here so I can just focus on the front. So now I am going to apply the glue, and I am using ghost bond, which looks like this, and I got mine from Glamour Hair. I will link it down in the description box below. So I just shake it a little bit first, and then I'm going to use like a popsicle stick to apply the glue. So today I'm only doing like one layer, but it's going to be like one thick layer, not so thick but well spread it out. So I'm going to wait until this gets clear and then go ahead and lay down my wig. And I did add a little bit of makeup on my wig. I'm not sure if you guys can see, but I did add a little bit of makeup on the lace just so that it can match my skin well, because I don't really like doing like the bald cap method. So my glue is clear now. I'm gonna go ahead and lay down the wig, starting with one side. And I'm just pressing it with my nails. I'm not using my fingers, because my fingers tend to be a little bit oily and we don't want oils on the lace. So I'm just pressing it with my nails instead. And then taking my retail comb, I'm going to comb out this area here. Last time I had a little bit of baby hair, so this time I'm going to add some more. And this time I'm going to lay my baby hair with the Got2B glue. I'm just applying it on my little edge brush here. I think that's it. Like, this side is a little bit not clean, not as clean as this side, but it's fine. I'm gonna have my part this side anyway. So next I'm taking like this tight leg and I'm going to tie down on the edges, and then I will leave this on for like 20 minutes until I'm done with my makeup, and then I will come back and finish styling the hair. So I'm back now, done with my makeup, and I'm going to curl my hair. So I'm just removing the clips and this tight leg that I have on here. So today I'm going to do like a side part. So I'm going to part my hair here. And before I start styling, I'm going to add a little bit of serum, and this is the Afri True serum, and this is a polishing serum, and I'm going to apply it all over my hair. And to curl my hair today, I'm using my curling wand, and this one is by Tresemme. I got this one from Discam like years ago. I don't even know what size it is. I think it's about like 1 to 2 inches. So I'm going to do like very loose wand curls. So I am done curling my hair. I'm just gonna finger comb it. So I'm just gonna add some hairspray like right here on top, just to kind of like lift it up a little bit and mess it up. and this is the Perfect Touch Ultimate Hold Spray. So this is the final look. I love how it turned out. Like, I really wanted like to have like this messy curls. I love that they're like not as polished, but they kind of look defined in some areas. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye.